And I think the most beautiful part about Hainanese curry rice is when everything is plated together and you drench it with thick gravy. Ours is a bit more gluey, and when you drench it onto the rice, it just tastes amazing. My name is Jia Han. I'm the third generation hawker. My family has been doing Hainanese curry rice for over 20 years. They wanted to give up the store and retire. After I graduated, I was thinking that it's such a pity that a curry rice with so much history inside there has to be given up. Why don't I give it a try and see whether, you know, it'll be something that I like doing. Hong Seng curry rice is a dish that is actually unique to Singapore. Apart from the Hainanese chicken rice that people always talk about, Hainanese curry rice should be another dish that people mention as well to the tourists. Actually, for me, I'm a curry rice lover. You know, although I love our own curry rice, you know, my favorite is also Beale Crescent curry rice, you know, which I think most people go there and enjoy, because I would say that it's different. I would think that the unique point for them will be their pork chop, which is a thin crust batter that is very crispy. Ours here is a bit more meaty. The main dishes of Hainanese curry rice is actually the Hainanese pork chop, which is actually battered in a Western style. And after marination for one day, we will batter it with cream cracker crust. The second dish we have here is curry chicken. So our curry chicken is of course cooked with our own secret recipe of our Hong Seng curry rice store. Before I took over the store, we actually used normal chicken. When I came into a business, I thought that normally for younger generation people, we don't like chicken with bones inside. So I recommended, like, you know, we use boneless chicken. Next, we have the pork belly. Our pork belly here is more of a Hokkien style rather than a Hainanese style. So I think there's some of a fusion that's going on in our store that's a bit different from other people. Lastly, we have the chap thai. For ingredients-wise, we still use fresh ingredients over here, like our batang fish, our sotong. Actually, when I was doing the costing for my father, I was telling him that this dish we should remove because it's too expensive. We don't actually earn money cooking from the sotong, but I say that, you know, part of the dish that the customer loves, so we should still carry on selling. I cook only at home, like very small scale. So the first time when I came down to help, it was really quite challenging. First thing was the heat inside there is very intense. You know, Singapore is really very hot. You know, inside the kitchen, when there's about two or three other staff inside there squeezing with you, and being able to memorize and cook all 23 dishes inside there is also the next challenge that I have. A good plate of Hainanese curry rice is a messy plate of goodness, which means every individual ingredient, the chef actually put our heart and soul into perfecting every single dish. But when you enjoy it together, it is just awesome. I'm happy to be still in this street and to serve, you know, authentic Hainanese curry rice to the masses.